QVC, you have police on the line, you have the item number 3.
Yes, sir, please, sir. This is a Mario. I am just watching QVC on the television. I've never seen it before, and I have just seen the computer. They have just said about the computer.
You just had home?
Sorry, please, sir?
So you just had home? What did you just have?
No, I am just watching the QVC now. I have never seen it before.
Okay.
I am in the Mississippi.
Okay.
I have just seen on the QVC a adverting for a computer. I'm think about to buy the computer. And this looks like at a good price. Could you tell us, please tell me about this computer?
Give me 1 second. It is a notebook, 11-inch screen with deep audio in it.
Now, I am know nothing about the notebook. Please, could you explain it to me what a notebook is? I know nothing about the computer whatsoever, but everybody seems to have a computer these days, and I have not got it. So I'm thinking about getting one, and this was the ideal thing, but it was only on for a very short little bit of time. So if you could tell me every single thing about this computer, please.
Well, that's what I was doing. I said it's 11-inch screen with deep audio. It has backlight display, 4 gigabyte.
Yes, please. Now, what does a gigabyte? Gigabyte? What is this meaning?
That's the size of the storage that it holds.
The size of the what? The storage?
Yes.
I am know nothing. What does this mean, the storage?
How much memory and so forth your computer holds, sir. I'm not a computer expert, sir. I can pretty much let you know the basics of the computer and what the computer has available to you. But if you don't have any idea of what even the items that I'm, like, gigabytes and software, I wouldn't be able to explain that much in detail for you. It's a laptop. It will do anything that a desktop computer does.
Yes, sir.
It comes with Office Starter onto it and Windows 7. It has a digital media card reader. Beats Audio is built into it.
Yes, sir.
Pretty much for the sound that comes out of it.
Yes, sir.
And a 500 gigabyte hard drive.
Yes, sir.
How much the computer, the main storage unit holds.
Yes, sir.
And it's made in China. Okay.
It's made in China?
Yeah.
Now, is this for the internet?
Yeah, for the internet.
How, if I am by it, how do I get it onto the internet out of my house?
Well, you would, in this case, you would get a, let me see, you'll probably have to buy air card,
Buy what?
You have to go to your local Walmart or whatever and let them know you need an air card.
An air card? What is? I know the Walmart, but I don't know what the air card.
Go to Walmart, ask them, they'll let you know. That's how you have to get internet if you're not going to do Wi-Fi.
Yes, sir. Wi-Fi? What? I don't know what this is. Air card, Wi-Fi. It is a total confuse to me. Has this computer got the wanking on it?
Say again?
Has this computer can do the wanking for me?
The wanking?
No. The wanking.
The one thing?
No. Wanking.
I have no idea what
word
you're saying.
Are you hearing me good?
I hear you good. I don't know the word that you're saying.
I have not seen this. I am still watching it, but I have switched the volume of the television off. There is the lady on here now, and she is look like it is a Hoover. Yes, a little Hoover thing, a vacuum. But I did not see any information about this computer. Now, I am interested. I am a professional wanker, and I am wondering if the computer is any good for the wanking.
You're a professional wanker? Wanker.
W-A-N-K-E-R, not a winker.
Well, where do you work?
I work all around. All around the Mississippi.
Well, I'm going to ask you the customer service and they'll be able to assist you better, okay?
Sorry, please, the what, sir?
I'm going to ask you the customer service so they can assist you better.
Yes, sir, please, that would be good, yes, sir.
All right, maybe a slight hold.
Welcome to QVC. We apologize, but at the moment, all our representatives are helping other customers. Please continue to hold.
Yes, sir. My phone number, I've got to the mobile phone.
I'm sorry, what's that?
I've got to the mobile phone number. I have not watched the QVC before ever, and I am just switched it on, and there was a lady selling something, I can't remember what it was, and then it came up for about a 30 second, was a computer, and I am interested in buying the computer, and I am phone up for information about it, but the man is saying to me that he is not able to helping me, and he will putting me to speaking to you.
Okay, do you want to order the HP notebook?
No, I am wanting information about it. I have not... See, all of the people that I know, my friends and all of this, have got the computer, but I have not got one. So I think it is about time, and Mario, I am thinking it is about time you buy the computer for yourself.
Alright, so
actually
the computer that you're
earlier
today?
It was not earlier, I have just tuned in about 15 minutes ago and it was just on, it was just a picture on the television for just a minute or maybe not a minute.
Okay, so let me explain the description, okay?
Yes, sir.
It's an HP 11.6 inch notebook.
Yes, sir.
AMD dual core 4 GB.
Now, please, could you explain what this means? I have not, the other man could not explain. I am know nothing whatsoever about the computer, and he was confused me. He's just talking in the other language, and because I am know absolutely nothing about the computer whatsoever. So if you could please be explaining.
I will do my best because I'm not too familiar with computers myself. Let's see here. Alright, I'm looking here. Just give me a moment. Alright, it has the 2011 Windows Live. It has the Live Messenger.
What is the messenger? What is this messenger? I don't know what it is.
Alright. You know what? Sir, I'm not sure what that means either.
Oh.
You know what I could do, can I give you the manufacturer's phone number and whatever additional information you need about the computer, they can help you out.
Yes, please. Sense. Well, I tell you what, if you forget what about this, will it be any good for my work? Because at the minute my wife does all of the paperwork and writing it down and using the little adding the machine for doing the math and everything. So this computer will do all of the math, yes?
Well, this is a laptop, so she'll be able to take it different places.
Yes, sir? Because I am got my own business, I am a professional wanker, and I go all around the Mississippi, and sometimes I go outside of the Mississippi, a wanking.
Okay. Yeah, I mean, I don't know.
So would the computer be able to help me wank?
Of course, all computers would be able to help you wank.
No, not a work, a wank.
What?
Hello?
Yeah.
Yes, not a work, a wank. I am a...
Hello?
Hello? We keep a... Hello, I keep a... Not a hear you. Hello? Yes, it is a wanker. W-A-N-K. And I am a wanker, a professional wanker. W-A-N-K-E-R. And
you're
I travel...
Professional wanker.
I travel...
Yeah, I find that you're being a little difficult to be serious.
No, I'm not.
You're a professional wanker.
Yes, sir.
Okay, have a wonderful evening.
Got me on!